refurbishment to see it used in the way that we had hoped that it would be used. And I have had a little taste of what's ahead of us, and it's going to be a real treat. I think the sadness with occasions like this is that now that we will have experienced it, we'll be going busting and telling everybody where they should have been at this time, on this hour, but they won't have come because they didn't know it was on, as they won't have known how special it would be. But maybe you'll come back next year. do you do it annually, Kevin?
Yes.
There you go. But these people, these young folks, it's lovely to see young people, isn't it? So talented, musical, so there's a choir, there's an orchestra, and they're all based in Manchester University. I got a family in Manchester, and my cousins went to university in Manchester, so I have a little affiliation. And plus my brother supports one of the Manchester teams, I won't tell you which one. It's just a warm welcome, and I hope you all enjoy, but I also hope that you as an orchestra and choir enjoy it as well. Thank you.
Lovely Sunday so far, so happy you can make it. My name is Josh, and I'm one of the committee members for the That was Will the Circle of the Unbroken. Often sung unattributed, but it's actually written by Ada Habersham in 1870-ish. She does not get a credit for it, but I'd like to credit her. It's a beautiful, beautiful piece of music. As Josh introduced earlier, we prepared all of this yesterday, and a little bit this morning. And I'm so sorry about that. I chose such unusual jazzy harmonies for that second part, and they absolutely smashed it, so it's very comprehensive. The next one we'll be singing for you is called Ebb Tide. This is a song that was originally sung by the Righteous Brothers in the mid-1900s. It's often done as a barbershop, the arrangement. That's kind of what we're going to do today. This is Ebb Tide.
Oh,
this is Simon the Cellarer. It's an old folk tune from quite a long time ago. I'd say it's 15 or 1600s. This was originally written as an English comedy tune almost. It tells the story of Simon and I suppose a love interest, Marjorie, as well. Have a listen, you'll hear the story as you go along.
again for coming. I really appreciate you being here to listen to us as our sort of second show of sentiment. We're really proud of what the members have achieved over this weekend. Like I said, we've only been rehearsing for the past day and a little bit of time this morning. So hopefully you'll really appreciate kind of what we're presenting to you now. So without further ado, thank you, mate.
Thank you.
thank you very much. I'm now going to pass over briefly to my co-conductor, Francesca, who is going to introduce the next musical.
Hi all, thank you very much. Thanks, Peter Paul. Lovely two pieces. The next piece you're going to hear is Communion of Midwifery from Breakfast at Tiffany's. Really, the music speaks for itself. You've got some lovely shimmering strings, some beautiful harmonies and melodies going on across the woodwind and the brass percussion support. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
this year are the lucky audience who get to hear our unofficial Chaos Anthem, This Is Fuck Songs from Sunset.
Something which to all of the choir conductors.